Pacers have it down 2-0. Backing in is Thad Young.
Good play. Really good play. I'm telling you, he hadn't played better basketball.
DJ Augustine, a season with the Pacers in his 11th year out of Texas. As Bogdanović goes to the basket, he scores, and he beat Jonathan Simmons.
On the part of Bogdanović, sees that Simmons is out of position, gets it on the glass. He's done a terrific job this year using his body, shielding the defender. He's a guy that can get it going, so you want to take away the main focus of their offense.
Now Bogdanović, he shoots the three.
That's just confidence.
Played three seasons at USC. Bogdanović hunting for another three. But he goes inside off the glass in a 10-point first quarter for Bojan Bogdanović.
Goes off the wrong leg so the defense couldn't come across his body. Not sure either one of those guys with the ball. Grant particularly knows it.
That's a turnover.
But it's one because they didn't know where they were. Great play by McDermott.
5 of 6 from the field. And now Bogdanović the steal.
Oh, boy.
How is that not a clear pass?
No question. It's right in front of us. But I tell you what, the official, this is the hard part about this. It has 33 points. The Pacers defense has been really, really good. Offense is okay. Defense has been really good.
16 in the half for Bojan Bogdanović.
Saturday of next week. Just a reminder, those are listed as home games, but we will not be here. Bogdanović knocks down another. Got a call today from a guy looking for tickets.
And in his first season, signed an offseason one-year contract like Tyreke Evans did, as Bogdanović has a 21-point first half.
But he got a great pass from Kyle O'Quinn.
Tried to draw a foul on O'Quinn, the rebound.
Got Bogey. Good pass by Thad. Really good pass. The pass was behind him as he was going to the basket. He's the ball. He generally sets good screens. Listen, he's able to step up. He's done a very good job of keeping himself in shape. And here, Corey Joseph showing you that he's still got it going. That's what you're doing. You're getting money to the Pacers Foundation. They're just helping you distribute that money.
That's goaltending. Another basket for Miles Turner.